Sai, professional from Mumbai. I head the School of Excellence, which is a travel and tourism training institute. Besides training students, I also train travel agents on destinations on behalf of tourism boards. This pandemic has been extraordinary. Our roots have been shaken. We can imagine and create and secure a better future.
So what have I been doing during this lockdown? I've used this downtime on self-development, enrolled for some online courses to upgrade my skills. I've been reading, attending webinars. I've been staying connected. In fact, we celebrated some milestone birthdays during this period. My pet is having me around, so she's having a ball of a time. But I'm waiting to get back to the new world.